the blinking ones.
I see anything blinking. Foundation, we'll start there.
You know what a foundation is?
Sure. Let's make it out of brick.
Yeah, sure. You choose. You're supposed to drag it like this.
Oh, all right.
Supposed to drag it on that, on the whole rectangle. Let go when you're done. You have to do it the whole,
Let go.
It has to be inside this.
All right. There. Did I do it?
Yeah, you did it.
See, that's a long time. Your workmen are responsible for the construction of buildings. Alright. Well, let's get some workmen.
Those are the workmen.
Come here, you. I snatch them up like this.
No, they walk around with them.
Well, get to work, losers. With that?
Now.
They'll collect the steel and concrete from the storeroom and take it to the construction site. They'll use those raw materials to build the foundation and framework of your new building. This is the slowest part of construction, so you should plan ahead when building new facilities. While we wait, take a look around. Use WASD or the arrow keys to move around, and use the mouse wheel to zoom in or out. Arrow keys.
You can also click one of those arrows to speed up the process.
Looking around. Look, they're building shit.
Of course they're building shit. They're construction workers.
How am I doing?
You're doing great.
Ooh, Richard France, 24. Stephen Boyer, 35. Ooh, Piddock. James Piddock, 44. Chris Drake, 27.
Interesting, right?
Yeah, Mark Finkley, 47.
Oh. I think you're supposed to also add a large jail door and go to where it's blinking, where it says walls and doors. And look for where it says go to doors. Oh. outdoors. Go where it says doors. Go here. Man, you are the worst warden.
What do you mean? There, I did it. Come on, you lazy workers. Put in my door. Oh, here it comes. The worst warden ever do that?
I guess you're right.
Cell and execution. Okay.
Where it says brick wall, you build the brick walls.
Yeah.
You didn't hang of it? Just wait.
Control and left click to make high priority. How do you? Oh, there it goes. Now add large jail doors to those dividing walls. All right.
Know where it says large jail door? Put the
Yeah.
large jail door.
Yeah, shit. You can rotate an object before placement by clicking the middle mouse button or press R.
Don't have a middle mouse button, so you're just gonna have to rely on the R key.
All right.
Some rooms.
I need a door.
Remember, I told you.
I got it. That's looking good. We now need to designate rooms with those spaces.
You have to click on where, on which room you want.
This room.
I mean, you have to click on which type of room.
What is it? So,
that's a shower. Click shower.
I clicked sell right here. Still needs a bed and a toilet. Alright. Ooh, an electric chair. So we need a bed, a toilet, and an electric chair. Got it. So we're gonna start with the bed. See? It goes bed. I pressed it. Press toilet.
Hands are a bit big. I don't.
Electric chair. What? That's the essentials taken care of, but there are still a few improvements you could make. Yeah, this guy's a nag. It's up to you, though. These are strictly required. It depends on how much you care about your prisoners. You know, that'd be fair. Outward facing window and a small bookshelf. I don't know about all that.
I don't know.
Higher quality floor material. Wooden floorboards or mosaic tiles? Forget that. This jail does not need wooden floorboards. Where are they living in? Shangri-La?
Is that actually a real place?
Sure.
Where?
Ooh, lighting. That's a good thing. That way, when they're escaping, they know which way to go. How do I get all these things? This is the main question. Raymond Ramsey. Ramsey. A teacher once, would you believe? Sure, I believe. It's not our place. As if he deserves this, the law has made that decision. We're just here to do a job. Well, I'm not ready to move him yet. Give him some paving stone.
If anyone works outside, anyone works in the outside area,
well, how do I get back there? It has to come here.
There you go. just like the buildings.
Construct.
Lights can be found in the objects. You're satisfied with your changes.
Another light right there.
Don't. I had trouble with that too. It's really with house. Now, what do you want to make the floorboard?
Yeah. And stone.
Only outside.
All right. Well, that one is. Green is so heavy.
Sorry. That all you want?
That's good, right?
Yeah. Now for a
You bookcase.
it goes anywhere in the cell.
Let's put it by the bed.
Tend to put it near the signs.
There by his bed. That's a nice little prison, right? You got a little window, you got the bed, you got the toilet, you got a bookshelf. He's got nice walls, whatever. All right, let's get out of here. Yes.
That confuses me sometimes.
How we doing?
We are doing fantastic.
This takes forever. All right, Polaroid. Just click to trigger the next chapter of the story. Removing this guy's evidence. Don't shed one tear for this guy. He's a stone cold killer. Guilty as charged. Even confess. Want to hear his description of what he did? It's juicy stuff. It was around 10, 11 p.m. Lights were already on. I knew she was home. Wait, what happened? I knew I'd catch you two here. Edward's wife, Susan. Edward, I just don't. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna shoot your ass. Dead and dead. Clear as day, if you ask me, deserves every vote he's gonna get.
I even still have that electric chair. This game came out when people said the electric chair was gone. Sorry.
Why does this guy keep calling? Shut up. Good work so far. Thanks, boss. One problem. The execution room isn't functioning yet. Uh-oh. Doesn't have any power. We'll have to take care of that. You need electrical electrical supply. Yeah. We are now viewing the prison and utilities wing, which shows us electrical wiring layout for the entire prison. Each building in the prison is connected to the power grid by these thick underground cables. Utilities. Electrical cable. Get it off. There's the spot. I missed it here. Hey! Ooh, these are lit up. There
He's an asshole, isn't he?
they are. Yeah. Well, that's not the only thing you need power. Your new electric chair does too. Yeah, you need power to go to your electric chair. It won't work. That's true. Use the power cables to connect the execution system to the power grid. All right.
Like that. No, not on the thing. The thing already has cables. You have to connect it to a screen.
Yeah. What? Cool. That didn't work. Damn it.
After this, you think you're gonna stop? After this chapter? No, on the side.
Where does it say turn around?
Right. Now, electric chair.
Switch on. Did work. Well done. I believe we are finished with this job. Ooh, your professional job. Damn. So how far have you gotten in this game?
Very far.
Further than this? Is there an end to this game, or do you just keep playing forever?
There's an end to campaign mode, but there is no end to the game.
So there's new prisoners to fly. It is time, Edward. Uh-oh.